everyone, welcome to physics class. Today we discuss about numericals of optics. So let's start the topic.
Let's go to start the first problem. First one, the question: a 2 cm tall object is placed 15 cm from a concave mirror of focal length 10 cm. Find the position, size and nature of the image. Students, in case of optics, whenever you solve any numericals, you first read the question. First one, you read the question, and second, you draw the diagram. 4 steps. First, you read the question. Second, you draw the diagram. Third, what is the given data in that question? What is the data given to you and what you determine? Okay, so first you read the question. Now that object is 2 cm, place 15 cm from a concave mirror, its focal length is 10 cm. Okay, now you second one, you draw the diagram. This one is a concave mirror. Draw that diagram, concave mirror. Next, here that object height, that is 2 cm above the principal axis, and its distance, that is 15 cm from the concave mirror. And here the focus of the concave mirror, this one equals to focal length, that is 10 cm. Okay, now what is the sign convention for focal length and object distance? Here object is left of the mirror, so here object distance u is negative sign. Okay, already we studied. And here the focal length, focus is in left of the mirror, so that focus is also, that is negative sign. Next, we determine position, size and nature of the image. First one, we determine the position of the image, that means image distance. According to mirror formula, we know that mirror formula 1 by u plus 1 by v equals to 1 by f. Okay, so 1 by u plus 1 by v equals to 1 by f. So what is 1 by v? That is equals to 1 by f minus 1 by u. So 1 by f, put the value of f, minus 1 by minus u, minus 1 by u, that is minus 15. Simplify this one, minus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 15, that is 150 minus 15 plus 10, that is minus 5 by 150, that is equals to minus 1 by 30. 1 by v equals to minus 1 by 30. So v equals to minus 30 cm. That means here we determine image distance. Now what is the size of the image? So magnification m equals to, we know that hi by ho is equals to minus b by u. Yes, put the all sign convention and value, we determine the size of the mirror, size of the image. So here size of the image we don't know, then size of the object, that is 2 cm, and place above the principal axis, so sign convention is plus, then minus. Here v is the minus 30 cm, and u, that is minus, u that is minus 15, minus minus cancel, 15, 30, that is 2. Next, hi equals to, here 2 into 2, that is minus 4 cm. Okay, so height of the image, that is minus 4 cm. Here, that height is in negative sign. It indicates that image is produced below the principal axis, below the principal axis. That means that image must be an inverted image, and image is a real and inverted image. Image, nature of the image, that is real and inverted. Okay, and its position is 30 cm away from the mirror. Clear, students? Next, we go to another question. Here, the second question: the image of an object in a convex mirror is 40 cm from the mirror. Image is 4 cm from the mirror. Which type of mirror? That convex mirror. If the mirror has a radius of curvature 24 cm, find the object distance and magnification. Students, here you read the question and draw the diagram. This one is the convex mirror. Okay, and in case of convex mirror, image is always visual and erect. Okay, so this distance is the image distance, and that is equals to 4 cm. Clear? And here the radius of curvature, that is 24 cm. Take as this one equals to C. So this distance equals to 24 cm. So what is focal length? Take as this one is the focal length. That focal length equals to, we know that C equals to 2F. So F equals to C by 2. That means 24 by 2 equals to 12 cm. Okay, focal length equals to 12 cm. Next, what is the object distance? Here students, the focal length and image distance, both are right side of the mirror. So here the sign convention is always taken as positive. Image distance V equals to plus 4 cm according to sign convention. And focal length, this one is also plus 12 cm. So what is object distance according to mirror formula? That 1 by u plus 1 by g equals to 1 by f. So 1 by v equals 1 by u equals to 1 by f minus 1 by v. What the value? Answer this question. You determine u. What is u? That is the object distance. Here u must be in negative sign. Students, because of that object is left side of the mirror, so that object distance is must be in negative sign. You saw this one. Then what is magnification? We know that magnification M equals to HI by HO is equals to minus V by U. Okay, then minus V, this one equals to 4 cm, and here what is the value of U? You put the value and solve this one. You determine magnification of the mirror. The next question, a convex mirror of radius of curvature 20 cm. Convex mirror, radius of curvature 20 cm. Forms an image which is half of the size of the object. Look at the position of object and its image. Students, here first you read the question and draw the diagram. So here this one is the convex mirror, and its radius of curvature, this one is the radius of curvature, take as this one C. So radius of curvature, that R equals to 20 cm, as R equals to 20 cm, F equals to R by 2, that 20 by 2, that is 10 cm, and the image produced, which is half of the size of object. Here image is produced, in case of convex mirror, always visual image produced, and here that size of the image is half of the size of object. Okay, so what is the position of object and image? Students, here the question HI and HO, the relation is given. HI is half of HO. We know that magnification M equals to HI by HO is equals to minus V by U. Okay? Then here HI equals to half of HO. So put the value. Half of HO by HO is equals to minus V by U. But you don't know V and U. Okay? So HO cancel. Then V equals to, U go to this side, minus U by 2, and minus also go to this side, so V equals to minus U by 2. Next, you put the value V in that mirror formula. We know that mirror formula, that is 1 by U plus 1 by V equals to 1 by F. Okay, so 1 by U plus, in case of V, you put this form, this value, because V in the relation between U and V, that V equals to minus U by 2. So put the value. That is minus U by 2 equals to 1 by F. So what is the answer? That is 1 by u minus this 2 goes to above 2 by u equals to 1 by f. Then simplify this one. You got u. Okay. 1 by f. Next, 1 by u minus 2 by u equals to 1 by f. So here f equals to 10 cm, and in case of convex mirror, the focal length is always positive. So put the value, that is 10. Then simplify this equation. You determine u, that means this one is the object distance, and put the value of u in this equation. So you can determine image distance, so that you look at the position of object, also the position of image. Next, go to another question. An erect image 3 times the size of the object. Students, erect image, that means that image is virtual and erect, 3 times the size of object. That means here height of the image is 3 times of height of object. Okay, we take concave mirror. That means that image is produced in concave mirror of curvature 30 cm. Curvature, that means radius of curvature, that is 30 cm. What is the position of the object? First one, you read the question and draw the diagram. So here this one is the concave mirror. Draw this one. Here this one is the object, and this one is the virtual and erect image. And your height of the object, that is taken as HO, and height of the image, that is taken as HI. And height of the image is 3 times of the height of object. And in your question, you determine the position of object. Students, here in question, given that radius of curvature, that is 30 cm. Radius of curvature, that is 30 cm. Take us. Assume that this one is C. That is, this one is the center of curvature, and this one is the radius of curvature, that is R equals to 30 cm. As R equals to 30 cm, then F equals to, take as this point F. So F equals to R by 2. Okay, we know that R equals to, F equals to R by 2. R, that is 30 cm, by 2, that is equals to 15 cm. And according to sign convention, here, the center of curvature and focus both are in left side of the mirror. So, in case of concave mirror, the focal length and radius of curvature, the sign convention taken as negative. इले simply मन रखो, एक पड़े जहा रहिला, value सबु positive, एक पड़े जहा रहिला, value सबु negative. एमदि मन रखो, एक पड़े रहिला, value positive, एक पड़े रहिला, जहा भी value असला, that is sign convention negative. Clear? Now, so here f equals to minus 15 cm. We know that m equals to hi by ho is equals to minus b by u. Then put hi equals to 3 times of ho. 3 times of ho by ho equals to minus b. So ho cancel, b equals to, u go to this side, minus 3u. And put the value of b. Likewise, here put the value of b in the mirror formula. And simplify this one. Minus 3u equals to 1 by f. Your f equals to minus 15 cm. And simplify, then you got u. What is u? This one is the position of object or object distance. Clear, students? You simplify this equation. Okay. Students, here the answer is u equals to minus 12 cm. If you got this answer, then your derivation is correct. So next question, students. Find the position of an object placed in front of a concave mirror of 15 cm focal length so as to get an image magnified 3 times. That means we determine the object distance in front of a concave mirror. We determine object distance, and here the focal length, that is 15 cm. In case of concave mirror, this one is the focus. So the focal length, this one is the focal length. What is that focal length? That is 15 cm focal length. So here the sign convention, that is negative. So focal length, that is नेगेटिव, इन केस ऑफ कॉनकेव मिरर। क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? नेक्स्ट वन वी प्लेस द ऑब्जेक्ट इन सच ए वे दैट इमेज इज मैग्निफाइड 3 times। स्टूडेंट्स इन केस ऑफ कॉनकेव मिरर we got 2 types of image, one is real image, another one is virtual image. In case of real image we also got magnified image, also in case of virtual image we got magnified image. So in case of real image we know that the real image is always inverted, so minus hi by ho, so here that sign convention negative. But in case of virtual image, the height of the image that is taken as positive, because virtual image is erect and hi by ho that is positive. Okay, now here that image is magnified 3 times, so for real image here we go to case 1 and case 2. One is for real image, another one for virtual image. In real image also real magnified image we got, and in case of virtual image also we got magnified image. Okay, in case of concave mirror that virtual image also magnified. Yes, so next here that magnification is 3, that means for real case that magnification is -3 and for virtual case that magnification is 3. Okay, now we also know that m equals to -v by u. So here -v by u equals to -3, here -v by u equals to +3, here minus minus cancel, v equals to 3u, here v equals to -3u. Okay, now you put the value in the mirror equation. What is mirror equation or mirror formula? 1 by u plus 1 by v equals to 1 by f. Now 1 by u, v equals to 3u. 1 by 3u equals to 1 by f. F equals to minus 15 centimeter. Okay students, now you simplify this one. You simplify this equation, then you got u equals to minus 20 centimeter. Similarly, you put the value of v in case of virtual image. You put the value of v in same mirror formula, that is 1 by u plus 1 by v equals to 1 by f, then 1 by u plus 1 by minus 3u equals to 1 by f, that is minus 15. And simplify this one, you got u equals to minus 10 centimeter. Okay students, you simplify this one. Students, your image is magnified 3 times. That means hi is 3 times of ho. Hi is 3 times of ho divided by ho. Okay, m equals to -3 hi by ho. Then ho cancel, so we got m equals to -3. Yes. Likewise for virtual, hi is 3 times of ho. M equals to 3 times of ho divided by ho. Ho cancel, so magnification equals to 3. Okay, students. Here the question is, a convex mirror produces a magnification of half. Here students, convex mirror, magnification equals to half. When object is placed at a distance of 0.08 meter, here object is placed at distance, that is 0.08 meter. Okay, this one is the object distance. Your object distance, that sign convention, that is -0.008 meter. Yes, because object is left side of the mirror, so object distance sign convention negative. When object is at 0.08 meter, that magnification m equals to half. Where should be the object be placed so that the size of the image becomes 1/3 of that object? When object is here, that image is produced, that is half of the object. In which condition that image is 1/3 of that object? Question is here. So here you determine the object distance. What is the object distance so that image is 1/3 of that object? Okay student, now you go to the derivation part. We know that in case of convex mirror, we got these two elements. So n equals to h I by h o equals to minus v by u. So here that magnification is half. Magnification of is half. That means h I is equals to half of h o. Put the value of h I in this equation, then minus h o by h o equals to minus v by u. H o cancel. Then half equals to minus v by u. So v equals to minus u by 2. Then v equals to minus u by 2. U equals to minus 0.08. Put the value minus of minus 0.08 divided by 2. Then answer equals to 0.04 meter. Okay, here u equals to minus 0.08 and v equals to 0.04 meter. Then you calculate f, 1 by u plus 1 by v equals to 1 by f. So put the value of u and v, that is 1 by minus 0.08 plus 1 by 0.04, and you calculate 1 by f. Okay, then what is the value of f? We take the equation in next step. Here you calculate f. Students, here you calculate f. So, for the second case, magnification is 1 by 3. That means height of the image is 1/3 of the height of object. Okay? Now, what is magnification? That is height of image by height of object is equal to minus v by u. So, put the value here. That is 1/3 of ho by ho is equal to minus v by u. Ho cancel. 1 by 3 equals to minus v by u. Then what is v? V equals to minus u by 3. Okay? Same here, you put the value. Now, here 1 by f equals to 1 by u plus 1 by v. So here f. What is the value of f or 1 by f? You put the value here. And 1 by u plus 1 by minus u by 3, and simplify this one. Then this one equals to 1 by f. You put this one, 1 by f. 1 by f equals to 1 by u minus 3 by u, and simplify this one. Here 1 by f, what is the answer? You put this here, then simplify, and you got u. Okay, students. Here, student, u equals to 1.6 meter. Okay, the answer. Next, go to another question. A candle flame 0.03 meter high is placed at a distance of 3 meter from a wall. How far from the wall must a concave mirror be placed? Students, here we discuss about concave mirror. This one is the concave mirror. An object is placed here. This one is the object. Object is placed 3 meter from a wall. This one, 3 meter from a wall. Consider this one is wall. And object is placed 3 meter from a wall. And height of the object, that is 0.03 meter. How far from the wall must a concave mirror be placed? Okay, what is the distance between concave mirror to wall? How far? So that image is produced on the same wall. Image is produced on the same wall. Here, in the same wall, image is produced. And that height of the image, that is 0.09 meter. Okay? Now, as that image is fall on the wall, so that image must be a real image, a real and inverted one. And this distance is the image distance. Okay, this distance is the image distance. And here is that object. So this distance is the object distance. Okay, now what is v? V equals to u plus 3 meter. Okay, student. What is v? V equals to u plus 3 meter. Now, then how many times? m equals to h I by h o. What is h I? Put the value. Here that image is real and inverted, so the sign convention is negative because that image is below the principal axis. So minus 0.09 by 0.03. Okay. Simplify this one. This one equals to minus 3. Okay. And also we know that m equals to minus v by u. So put the value. This one equals to minus 3 equals to minus v by u. V minus minus cancel. V equals to 3u. Okay. Now, as v equals to 3u, also here we know that v equals to u plus 3 meter. So put this value here. U plus 3 meter is equals to 3u. So u go to this side, then 3u minus u equals to 3. Then 2u equals to 3 meter and u equals to 3 by 2 meter. That means u equals to 1.5 meter. And v equals to 3u. So v equals to 3 into 1.5 meter. So v equals to 4.5 meter. Here we got u and here we got v. Then what is focal length? So focal length f equals to, we know that 1 by f equals to 1 by u plus 1 by v. And here object distance and image distance both are in negative sign according to sign convention. So put that 1 by minus 1.5 plus 1 by minus 4.5 and simplify this one. We got focal length. Okay. So student, here that answer is f equals to 1.125 meter. You simplify this one and got focal length. Okay, student.